argument over the choice between peace and war. But there's only one guaranteed way you can have peace, and you can have it in the next second. Surrender. Admittedly, there's a risk in any course we follow other than this, but every lesson of history tells us that the greater risk lies in appeasement. If we continue to accommodate, continue to back and retreat, eventually we have to face the final demand, the ultimatum. And what then? You and I have the dignity and the right to make our own decisions and determine our own destiny. We have the courage to say to our enemies, there is a price we will not pay, there is a point beyond which they must not advance.
I don't think you know that.